What do we mean by safe sex? That may be certain sexual practices are safe, so, you know, mutual masturbation, that kind of thing. Clearly safe. But, you know, it's a very strange line, is when does something become unsafe? So it's much better to go backward and say, you know, it's safer sex. Not safe sex, it's safer sex. So when we use a condom, what are we doing? We're making sex safer. Condoms can break. Yeah, so you all got to be aware of that. Need to be put on properly with the right lubrication, etc., etc. What do we mean by unsafe sex? So we know that certain sexual practices are unsafe. That means that there is a high risk of passing on the virus. So that we know that anal sex. Now that's anal sex, not just man to man, you know, which you think about, but men to women. So you can look at all the data, but you know, it's been estimated in various different things. 1 in 5 women in certain, I know, American states, I don't know about the UK, use anal sex as contraception. It's harder for it to be transmitted via vaginal sex, but vaginal sex is the commonest route worldwide. So, you know, it's a game of chance, really. You could pick it up first time or not pick it up at all from someone infected with HIV. But certainly for anal sex, for vaginal sex, when there's any penetration at all, you should be using a condom. That's what we mean by safer sex. What about oral sex? Now, oral sex is a really difficult one. You know, I mean, I'm supposed to be an expert and I don't know the answer to the question, really. So we know that individuals, that there are case reports of people passing on the virus via oral sex. Now, they tend to be people who may have gum disease at the same time, or ulcers in the mouth, you know, where there's something else going on. I think that oral sex is very, very safe, but I can't say it's 100% safe. If you want to make it safer, if you want to make any sex safer, then use a condom. So one of the things when we talk about when to put the condom on is always to remember, you know, things often get out of hand. People say, I won't do that, I won't do that. And often penetration happens before you may actually think it's going to, when you would actually put a condom on. So always think about that. Always put the condom on earlier rather than later. That's an important message to get across, you know, because later may be too late.